I did that. Hopefully it's good again now. Oh shit, I'm on fire. Instead of having chest usually has something to do with it. Hopefully, it could have his outfit or part of his outfit. Let's see. Are we lucky today? Or could have a weapon too. Eh. Well, durability. Not bad. Yeah, hell of a name. Collected a bunch. Got a hell of a fish. So we get the Tomb Leak outfit.
Yep.
Nope, I failed. Did me dirty. Let's see what Samus gives us. Yeah, bro, I got like a whole box or something. Okay, Ganondorf, hook me up.
Yep.
Weapon. Oh my god, this was such trash. Oh yeah, they are. I thought they came out. Yeah, I was that thing to Princess 1. That shit was going for like 75 when it came out. Lucky I pre-ordered that. God, that was so trash. It was good stuff in there. They call Liv? Oh yeah, I got that one, but it's not open. Yeah, I didn't open that one. Alright, dude, that one's gonna go for a hell of a bunch. I mean, I don't plan on selling it, but... Yeah. I was like, this is tight. And then I have the Guardian, the Link, Archer Link, and Zelda from the Breath of the Wild set. Those are unopened. But I also have the NFC chip too, so I could program it to be whatever I want it to be. I haven't programmed use it. The NFC chip thing? It's called a Power Saves Amiibo. You could literally program it to be any amiibo there is out there. Yeah, it's just, it was like 35, I think, or 30. It's just power saves amiibo. Make sure it says power saves amiibo. I think I got it on Amazon. Sometimes GameStop carries it. You could use your actual amiibos and you can make them level 50 or whatever. Or, like that fucking matters, but. I just used it because of the hard to get amiibos, like the Majora's Mask amiibo that gives you the fire outfit in here, shit like that. The impossible to get amiibos. Yeah, it's worth it if you're fucking around with a Wii U or something, or a game, and you have this game and you're trying to get, oh my god, items. The only thing is, you can only scan an amiibo once a day, but you can always use the time cheat, which is, you just change the time on your Switch. There's a few outfits that are tight, that give you decent stats too, but upgrading them is hard. Oh yeah, if you can end up getting lucky and getting a shield like that in the beginning of the game, it's worth it. Even then, like, if you get Ganondorf, he usually drops later when it knows you are farther in the game, it drops like a 24 damage weapon, and you end up getting it plus, it's like 32 damage. And then you end up getting lucky, you get a durability plus or shit like that, and you're set for a little bit. Oh, there's Shrine. Yeah, that Ganondorf is probably one of the best. to get lucky with his amoeba. Trying to come at me sideways. Oh. Yeah, that was hella close. That shit was about to go off. Damn it. Thank you. Can you reflect the beam with this regular shield, though? I thought it like Molly walks. Yeah, I got all the DLC. I got the season pass. The Master Sword season pass. Shit is tight. It's hard as fuck, but we're gonna do that. Here I am, get up here quickly. Let me get some more
Well done there, young one. Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. I was King Rome Bosphoramus Hyrule. I was the last leader of Hyrule, a kingdom which no longer exists. The Great Calamity was merciless. It devastated everything.
Sorry, dog. I ain't watching it.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story.
Say, oh, I guess I am.
That princess was my own daughter.
Alright, man, I'm gonna go to bed for tonight. Got work at 5 a.m., but I'll be on tomorrow. I'll be streaming. Thank you for stopping by and watching, man. I'll probably be on around 6-ish. We'll see you tomorrow.